I'm Mary. I'm a software engineer at Google. My team and I use Flutter every day for UI work.
And I'm Matt, a developer advocate on the Flutter team here at Google.
Flutter is Google's mobile UI framework that lets you quickly build native iOS and Android apps with one code base. Flutter is free and open source. Flutter includes a modern reactive framework, a fast 2D rendering engine, tools for fast development, and ready-made widgets, which are the building blocks of the UI components in an app.
This course will focus on building high-quality interactive apps for both iOS and Android, structuring and architecting your apps to make it easier to grow and test the app, and using Flutter's tooling to build apps efficiently and quickly.
You'll also learn about UI widgets, both ready-made and custom, app state, which manages changing data within an app. This includes retrieving data and creating animations.
Material design, an adaptable design system that helps teams build high-quality digital experiences, user interaction and gestures, and how they can trigger state changes. And finally, packages, which are libraries for functionality so that we don't have to write our own, such as for HTTP calls, decoding JSON, and calling APIs. As you learn about Flutter, you'll build a fully functional unit converter app that can run natively on both iOS and Android. The app is built with customized widgets, updates its state based on user interaction, and retrieves JSON data from an API.
In this lesson, you'll learn about the fundamentals of Flutter. We'll talk about how widgets and state are the building blocks of apps and how to use Flutter tools to enhance your development. Hope you're excited!